Good afternoon.
How are you? People of God, this is one of our elders here at Africa Missions for Christ Church on Canaan land. What is your name?
Raphael.
Elder Raphael. What's your last name?
Chikwanje.
Elder Raphael Chikwanje is one of the elders. We've just completed our first convention. We had a lot of people, as you have been seeing. I'm so surprised how many people turn up for the 3 days convention. So, Elder, could you tell us about the convention? Have you ever been to a convention like this before?
No, this is my first time to be in a church convention.
Okay, so what do you think?
This convention, I have enjoyed it because most things that I used to know before, I am now able to know. I can explain to people who Jesus is.
You can explain to people who Jesus is now.
Yes.
Amen. Yeah.
And I can explain to people how the blood of Jesus works on people.
Amen. Oh, you can explain to people how the blood of Jesus works on people.
Yes.
Wow. Okay.
Just a few. The blood of Jesus.
Uh-huh.
Redeemed us. We are saved through the blood of Jesus.
We are saved through the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
We are redeemed through the blood of Jesus. Okay, okay.
Uh-huh. And we learn so many things with this conversion.
Uh-huh.
Like Papa taught us the importance of working.
Papa taught you the importance of working, okay?
Yes.
Oh wow.
Then we as Christians,
uh-huh,
we need to work so that we can find our end to a living.
Wow.
So we can be able to pay the tithes and the other offerings in a church.
Uh-huh. Keep talking, keep talking.
So I have been joining the convention too.
Uh-huh. Wow, that's awesome.
And I would like the convention 2 times a year.
Ah, you want the convention 2 times a year? We will pray.
Yes.
Thank you, Elder.
Yes.
Wonderful man of God. We are very grateful.
Thanks.
God bless you.
I forgot one thing.
One thing, what did you forget?
Convention.
Uh-huh.
Mama Swan.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Repent yesterday.
Yeah, the chief's wife, a Muslim, repent. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.